Yes, whatever.
Stand by.
Well, grab your big fancy hat and your binoculars. It's time for the Virginia Derby, the most important horse race in Virginia. Daryl Wood joins us from Colonial Downs, where the race is going to be held. Thanks for coming in.
My pleasure.
So this is the biggest, not only race in Virginia, it's got the biggest prize money in Virginia.
$600,000. We're putting the race together on Wednesday and maybe looking for the biggest field of horses we've ever had. And it brings in the top jockeys, trainers, and best turf horses in the country. So it's something we're excited about. And looking at the extended forecast, we're very excited now.
Yeah, absolutely. You guys are kind of hoping to, you were just telling me that you've changed the time of this, so you're hoping to kind of bring in people a little later in the day maybe and create some excitement about the race.
First 13 years, we raced in the afternoon on a Saturday, and you look at I-64 and the beach traffic is plugged up bumper to bumper, and it's usually 98 degrees. And this year we're running at 5 o'clock, so we're going to avoid the beach traffic issues. The temperature looks like it's going to be mid-80s, so we're really excited and hope we're going to get our first crowd of 10,000 people for the Derby and lots of ways to celebrate, too.
And you were saying this is for you know, a lot of people watch the Kentucky Derby on television, maybe, if they're not lucky enough to go to it, but this is basically the Virginia's answer to that.
Every state's got a Derby, and it's something we're happy about. It's the 14th running, and we really want to get people excited about horse racing. We've got two great parties we're throwing that day. We've got a fancy hat contest, and people come out with the wildest and most creative hats. So it's a fun event. There's 12 horse races. The Derby's going to go at 8 o'clock, and looking for a great afternoon and evening.
Absolutely. Well, let's take a look at the information so you can head on out there. It's Saturday, July 16th. The parties usually start about 3 o'clock now, 5 o'clock post time. More information is at colonialdowns.com, and you're expecting some good contenders out there, right?
Yeah, Wednesday we're going to draw the field, and we're looking possibly for a field of 14, which would be our biggest by far. And, again, the best jockeys, trainers in the country are going to be here. So great affordable night out.
Should be a great show. Thanks so much, Daryl, for coming in. And we're going to be back in just a moment. First, though, here's what you can see tonight on Primetime on NBC 12.